Here it is, out on thin ice. Brutally cold out here. The weather's turning really nasty, and they're expecting an additional snowstorm to come in. Hope that wind is not too bad, but if we get a snowstorm here, the ice will all be covered by snow, and I won't be able to make this adventure. So, my car, I did some tests on it. It's got a radial range of about 200 yards, so a couple of football fields. I've got about a half hour of power under moderate driving conditions. My issue is if I get too far out there, it's gonna be hard for me to see it. I'm not gonna be able to tell when I'm getting out on the really thin ice. So we're gonna keep it around just generally in here. And we'll just have fun with it today. See you in a bit. minutes of video. Wind is really coming up. Storm's coming in. We better clear out. See you next time.